Welcome back to another episode of Knitting Science. Today we're going to learn how to knit seated rib stitch. You must cast on a multiple of 4 plus 3 extra at the end. Row 1, knit 3, purl 1, repeat to the last 3 stitches, and knit 3. Row 2, knit 1, purl 1, knit 1, knit 2, purl 1, knit 1, repeat to the end, repeat rows 1 and 2. The seated rib stitch is a very simple stitch. When knitting, you must make sure you pull your yarn towards the back, and purling, you must pull your yarn towards the front. Thank you. watching Knitting Science and Crafts.